anytime you get to talk about Chris Farley is a good day, man.
Well, Lottie frickin' dog!
Funniest guy ever. It was nuts, nuts.
When I walked through Chicago with him, oh my God, it's Chris Farley, it's Chris Farley, it's Chris Farley.
Everybody cries for this, right?
Don't give up. Natural ability, just natural.
I haven't had sex with a woman.
I don't know how that works.
Make like an egg and beat it.
And he was infectious, and he was kind, and he was a puppy dog.
He was this boy that wanted to do good, but then there was this other side of him. So his whole life was this constant battle.
Success in show business does not always create the best version of people.
And also thinking that you have the physical capacity to handle it. Because, you know, you may think that you can handle it.
It's not going to change me. I'm going to be the same old Chris. Yeah. Nothing's going to happen.
It's a tough thing to deal with that kind of fame when you're that famous. And if it happens fast, it's almost lethal.
You can't walk around being funny all the time. You have to be yourself sometimes, and you have to be alone sometimes.
But you don't die at 33, it doesn't happen.
It comes up in something, in my mind, every day. And I think it will forever.
The poor world only got to see this part of the iceberg that is Chris.
It may not be Ken doll, but it comes together and it's extremely attractive.
It's just the physicality. You saw his quality as an actor there.
You know, when everybody's deciding who's the funniest, you go, Farley was the funniest.
Our generation was into him.
And Chris just stops and he turns me right at the edge of the curtains and goes, this is what we're gonna do for the rest of our lives.
There's a category of people that I work with that are infuriatingly talented. As long as they're in this world, I think you always recognize whatever it is when you see it. You're always drawn to that.